If you've been in the market for one of Google's Pixel phones, but haven't wanted to spend $800, we might have some good news for you. Meet the Pixel 3a XL, the $479 version of the Pixel phone. This Pixel is the same camera as the Pixel 3, but has a slower processor, no IP rating, and lacks wireless charging. But will these cost-cutting measures affect the Pixel 3a XL's repairability? There's only one way to find out, and that's to tear it down. Getting into the Pixel 3a XL was simple enough. The adhesive holding the display gave way pretty easily along the sides, but we did need to use some heat along the top and the bottom of the phone. Lifting the display up reveals the cable connecting the display to the motherboard is under a black sticker and secured by a screwed-in cable bracket. This is a 6-inch OLED display with a resolution of 1080 by 2160 and a pixel density of 402 pixels per inch. We've got 16 screws holding the midframe in place, and even with those removed, we need to use our picks to pop the midframe out. Finally, we're able to disconnect the battery and a few more cables, and just like that, the rear camera comes out. The Pixel 3a XL uses a 12.2 megapixel camera with the same Sony IMX 363 sensor found in the Pixel 3, meaning you've got one of the best-reviewed cell phone cameras on the market in a phone that's less than $500. That's pretty remarkable. There's one screw securing the motherboard, but before we can lift it out, we also need to pry up the two brackets straddling either side of the battery. To complicate matters a little more, the second bracket has antenna cables routed through it, and those cables are connected to the underside of the motherboard. With the motherboard out, we can take a look at the chips that power this phone. On the board, we spot that Qualcomm Snapdragon 670 processor with Adreno 615 GPU. Turning our attention to the bottom of the phone, we find the modular USB-C port, which is screwed in place, a daughter board, which is home to a microphone, and the speaker. Lastly, we're left with the battery, which is thankfully held in place with adhesive tabs, making its removal a snap. This battery is a 14.24 watt-hour battery, which is a slight increase over the Pixel 3 XL's 13.2 watt-hour battery. With our Pixel 3a XL disassembled, it's time to talk repairability. The Pixel 3a XL scored a 6 out of 10, and here's why. On the upside, most components are modular and can be easily replaced once the display assembly is removed. Repair-friendly stretch-release adhesives secure the battery. The only screws are standard T3 Torx fasteners. The display comes off first, but it's thin and poorly supported. Foam adhesive makes the opening process relatively easy. But on the downside, the myriad long, thin ribbon cables connecting the internal componentry can be obnoxious to work around and are easy to accidentally tear.